And since I'm not doing anything right now, I might as well do a quick bike check real quick. Let's get it. Let's start from the top. Let's start with little skin lock-on grips. These are fire, but they wear out pretty fast. I'm not sure they wear out fast. I just put in work, so y'all see that? Yes, sir. Yeah, all I rock is lock-on. It's no capery. A handlebar battery made by me, crafted by Deezy. I'm actually gonna make a page on my site where it has all the parts to my bike. Check the prices, see where I got it from. I'm gonna leave a link down below. I got two brakes on the right side, yes sir. Why? I like to be different, that's why. It don't have to do with performance. It don't have to do with looks, kinda, but mainly just because it looks different. That's why I have it. Avid rear brake and box component lever for the front. Pro Boys BMX bars, a bullseye stem. Shout out to Airborne Vic. I love this stem, the stem is different. Bolts are rusted, just how I like it, yes sir. The headset is stock, Throne Cycles headset, top and bottom. Some generic spacers, it don't really matter. I got a Dicomp 990 mount. Since this bike don't have the two poles that hold the brake on, you have to get a mount to adapt these. Odyssey Springfield U-brakes. These are the cheapest model of the Odyssey brakes, so I think they work good. I don't need to pay $100 for brakes or $80 for brakes. These were $30 for the pads in the front, cool stops. Stock fork, I just powder coated it. Powder was done by Doc's Garage Works, my guy. If y'all need your bike powder coated, motorcycle, bicycles, cars, little parts, hit up Doc. He do some good work, clean work. I love how it came out. And this is a two-tone. You see the fade, black to white. And if you look closely, you can see some sparkles. Detail does matter. Well, to me at least. Stock rims. The front tire is a Maxxis grifter. Most of my components I got from here, because Jimmy does hook it up, good prices. Good service, and he's a cool guy. The top two battery, don't panic. Crafted by me, y'all know where to get that. Collective bike signature, little hairy seat. Shout out to Grady for giving me this seat. He's the man, yes sir, all the way from the UK. You can't even buy this out here. I feel special. And the back tire is a Maxxis hookworm. This is super popular if you do wheelies. This tire is super heavy duty, wide, heavy, great for the streets, great for wheelies, I love it. But I know a lot of y'all gonna ask or wonder, why do you have two different tires? I actually wrote a blog on why I run two different tires and why it's beneficial and why I like it, why I think it's elite. I'm gonna leave that down below. Check out my blog. My rear brake system is box component. Also got them from Jimmy. For the rear pads are MTB cool stops, full black, no salmon. I don't know the difference, but these are full black. That's half black and half salmon. Bullseye Elite pedals. I'm not sure if you can still buy these. I got hooked up with these from Bullseye and these are fire. They held up for a long time. You see the grippery, no capery about these. Oh, and the cranks are Shimano Z's. I love these cranks. These cranks been on like 5 bikes. I switch them on and off because I don't feel like buying new cranks. There's no reason to. These last a long time. I got these powder coated as well. You see the fadery. Yes, sir. Chain is a regular KMC chain. This was like 20 bucks. My freewheel is a box component freewheel. I love this freewheel. I used to have the Hornet, but I switched to a box component. I love that one for sure. It's smooth. That has a good noise. These are old school pegs given to me by Dom from Brooklyn Projects. And that's the logo right there, that P. It's not profile, so don't look it up. But if you know what this is, let me know down below, because I would love to know what kind of pays I have. And I cannot forget the frame, the 2020 Block Boy Fame signature, the Goon. Yes, sir.